Australia Day is fast approaching, and this year it won't just be the date that's controversial. Margaret Court is being awarded an AC. It's the highest of Australia Day honours. The retired tennis legend is one of the greats, a former world number one with 24 Grand Slam titles under her belt. But she's also arguably equally as famous for her views on same-sex couples, calling homosexuality an ungodly lust for flesh and saying the devil is after our children.